We have learned a valuable lesson in South Louisiana. We do not wait till the last minute to transport our people to safe areas. And our facility is transferring these people to two areas at this time, Pineville, Louisiana, and Natchitoches, Louisiana. They all have special medical needs, and so we sent the first group out by ambulance who were bedbound, and now we're taking the ambulatory at this time. And we have transport scheduled till 5 o'clock this evening. Well, you develop personal feelings for them like they're your family, and they depend on you, and they look to you for comfort as well as their medical needs, because we see them more frequently than their own families, of course, because we're 24/7 care here at this facility. Those that are cognitive, they understand. They're a little apprehensive about the hurricane, but they know they're in good care and that we'll take care of them, that we're transporting them to safer areas. And then there are those that are suffering from dementia, and they just understand basic commands, and they know us and they trust us and they follow our commands. Then there are those that are limited with their mobility. They need a lot of assistance besides walkers. You know, as you may have seen, this lady was needing extreme assistance getting into the van. She happened to be blind as well. So there's medical needs, and we have special care for all of them. So they trust us.